Alright, everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Kingdom Hearts. And let's talk to Wendy. You'll find her, Sora, just don't give up. Alright, so... Whoa, there's the fucking save point. God damn it. No, you know what? Fuck it, we're saving. Did I save? Or did I just, like, fucking... Okay, no, I did save. Well, now that we're up here, we might as well do a quick survey. I don't see anything yet, but that doesn't mean there isn't anything. I don't know why I expected anything to be, like, at the top, at the very top of it, but I did. And it disappointed me. So, anyway, let's seal the fucking keyhole. Actually, how far down can we go? I think that just, yeah, that goes into nothingness. But that looks like a pretty even ledge. Yeah, nothing. And notice how all the other claw cans read differently. That means this one needs to be beat. There we go. Hey, Sora.
Hmm?
When we grow up, let's get off this island. We'll go on real adventures, not this kid stuff. Sure, but isn't there anything fun to do now? Hey, you know the new girl at the mayor's house? She arrived on the night of the meteor shower.
It was reckless to bring her here without at least using a vessel. Remember, relying too heavily on the dark powers could cost you your heart. A castaway. Though his world perished, his heart did not. When we took the princess from his castle, he apparently followed her here through sheer force of will. But fear not. No harm will come to you. He is no match for your power.
My power?
Yes. The untapped power that lies within you. Now, child, it's time you awakened that power and realized your full potential.
Thank you.
Peter, are you really going back to Neverland?
Afraid so. But we can see each other anytime. As long as you don't forget about Neverland, that is. Oh boy, she's getting steamed again. Do me a favor. Look after her for me, will ya?
What?
Alright, so first thing we're gonna do is we're gonna start using Fairy Harp. And we are going to go to the abilities and equip Glide, because it's super fucking important. So I definitely would like that, but second chance is more important, so we're going to keep that for now. I'm just keeping everything I have for now. But, we're done here in Neverland. I think there's actually a way to get an item by hitting these doors in a certain order, but I'm not going to really worry about it right now. Next, what we have to do is go to Traverse Town. Well, we found the Navigummy piece. Let's go back to town. Sid'll install it on the ship once we bring it to him. There's a tournament being held at the Coliseum. I hear there's a great reward for the winner. So that is the Hercules Cup, but I don't like doing it when the game kind of expects you to do it. We're gonna finish Hollow Bastion, and then we'll do the Hercules Cup as well as finish off the 100 Acre Wood before we move on to the final part of the game. So that's the kind of blueprint going forward. That's what we're gonna do. And we're gonna go to the accessory shop. Oh, you know what? Before we go install this, I might as well get them some new stuff. So I left off on the Silver Mallet, and that is the newest one available, and I left off on the Golem Shield, so there's nothing new to get for them. Probably have to synthesize them or earn them some other way. Oh, you know what? We did free Pinocchio. I think there's a way to... Nope, he's not over here. Okay, so then I know that Geppetto is supposed to open a shop here, and I think it's this green door over here. Pinocchio? Hey, it's Sora. Well, hello, Sora. How'd you get here? A man named Leon helped us. He even got us this house to live in. I don't know how I'll ever repay his kindness. Say, I hear you three are fighting the Heartless. I thought I might be able to help you, so I made this. For us? Of course. Pinocchio and I can't thank you enough. We'll do anything we can to help you. So, obtain Geppetto. What the fuck is that? I think Geppetto is like a kind of gummy ship. Or, nope, it's a gummy piece. There we go. Yep, the Geppetto model. So, not great. But that's where they are now. Let's go ahead and talk to Sid. Looks like you found the other one. Let me see it. Okay, wait here. I'll get it installed right now.
Now, just remember what Donald said to you. No frowning, no sad faces.
How can you be so cheerful? There's still no sign of your king. Aren't you worried?
I'm worried.
The king told us to go out and find the key bearer, and we found you. So as long as we stick together, it'll all work out okay. You just gotta believe in yourself, that's all.
Just believe.
I believe in you.
Where am I? Long ago, people lived in peace, bathed in the warm light. In the warmth of the light. But everyone loved the light. The people began to fight over it. They wanted to keep it for themselves. And darkness was born in their hearts. The darkness spread, swallowing the light in many people's hearts. It covered everything, and the world disappeared. But small fragments of light survived. In the hearts of children. With these fragments of light, children rebuilt the lost world. It's the world we live in now. But the true light sleeps deep within the darkness. That's why the worlds are still scattered, divided from each other. But someday, a door to the innermost darkness will open, and the true light will return. So listen, child, even in the deepest darkness, there will always be a light to guide you. Believe in the light, and the darkness will never defeat you. Your heart will shine with its power and push the darkness away. Do you understand, Kairi? Kairi?
Huh?
What's the matter?
Nothing. Kairi? Did you call me?
I installed that navigation gummy. But, you know, that place is crawling with darkness, with Heartless. Don't say I didn't warn you. Here, take this along. Alright, so that's all we needed. I am gonna go back to that place in the alley. Still anything over here that's needed, or if we have to finish Hollow Bastion first. And it doesn't look like anyone's even here. And there's nothing to get over here. So it must be after Hollow Bastion. Magician's study. Which is good, because I need to talk to... Oh, wrong, no! Damn it. Now that I think about it, I don't think we got the torn page from Neverland. I don't think there's anything new open. Nope. So that was a mistake. But I need to talk to the fairy godmother. Another summon gem. Let's help this little one. Here we go. Bippity boppity boo. And we learned Bambi. We know if you find any more of these stones, bring them to me. Now, I'm curious. Do we have... Okay, no. So, now we're going to go ahead and head to the gummy ship. Alright, let's head on to the new world. Hold on, Donald. We don't know what's out there. Why don't we revisit other worlds first? I'm sure we'll find some new items. So that's basically just prompting it with, now that you have the high jump, the mermaid kick, and the glide ability, you can get to a lot more, plus the extra Trinity symbols that you have. But it's not really relevant to us for this playthrough, although we will be returning to some worlds to get the torn pages we need. But for now, we're gonna go to Hall Bastion. And this is the only gummy ship route that I've actually died in before. Just because there's so many of these damn little asteroid things. This is one of the mercies of being on this super easy mode. These things aren't shooting at me like they were when I first played this. I mean, it was just relentless. They don't take as many bullets to kill either. Now we're going into the dark void. That's how you know shit is getting real. Honestly, this so far is not going too bad. I think it's because we're on the easiest mode that these things aren't more aggressive. Damage at all. That is amazing. Because I could have sworn like this route kicked my ass before. So before we land, I have to end the part here. Thank you for watching.